The Chinese military says it will organize combat readiness patrols and military drills around the Taiwan Island from Saturday to Monday. This comes after China State Council Taiwan Affairs Office stressed that there will be no room for Taiwan independent separatist activities in any form. The comment was made in response to Tsai Ing-wen's trip transit through the United States earlier this week.